Bonjour, this is Cyril from Work Smarter, Live Better. In this video, I want to share one simple discipline, I would say, that can really increase your productivity. I have the pleasure of working with many companies around the world. Leaders and their teams, smart people, high performer, but a lot of them are completely swamped with meeting. I look at the calendar and it's back to back. And it's become even worse with the pandemic because working from home, yes, that's great, but a lot of people now are using Zoom meeting or Teams meeting or WebEx meeting, and it's so easy to organize. And so their diary is back to back. And it's even worse than that. Sometimes they have, you know, two or three meetings at the same time. It's very stressful. And a lot of them are complaining because they have no time to think. So my suggestion here is very, very simple. Book specific meeting with yourself and respect them. Your calendar should be full of meeting with yourself. And I'm talking about blocking time, really specific time in your calendar, describing exactly what you need to do. Not me time or thinking time. Really write it down, specific, like you have a meeting. If you have a meeting with a client, you wouldn't write in your calendar, client meeting. You would write what the name of the client, and if you really want to go further, what's the topic of the client, what's the aim, and so on. Exactly the same logic when you book meeting with yourself. And respect it. Now, I see people who start booking meeting with themselves and they're actually really bad at respecting it. There's always something more urgent that come in. Let me ask you, if you have a meeting with your boss, if you have a meeting with a very important client, would you start late? Would you during the meeting say to your client, sorry, I've got lots of email, I need to check my email? Would you leave the door open and have your team constantly interrupting you? Of course not. If you have a meeting with a very important person, you would start on time, you wouldn't check your email, and you would actually not be interrupted. That should be exactly the same rule with if it's a meeting with yourself. So book a specific meeting with yourself and respect them. My calendar is full of meeting with myself. And quite often I have someone calling me and say, Cyril, can we catch up tomorrow at 10? I say, oh, sorry, I already have a meeting. They don't have to know it's a meeting with myself. For me, the importance of a meeting is not if it's with someone or it's myself. It's about the topic of the meeting. That I have lots of meeting with myself who could be much more important with a meeting with someone else. The only person I can't trick anymore on this one is my wife. Because sometimes she says, hey, Cyril, can you do this next week at 10 o'clock? And I say, oh, sorry, I've got a meeting. And now she said, Cyril, is it a meeting with yourself? And I say, yeah. So, okay, you can change that. So that's the only person I can't trick anymore with this. But the rest, yes, I can. And I block a lot of meeting with myself. This is this week, Work Smarter, Live Better. I hope you enjoy it. You have a beautiful day. And I'll speak to you later. Cheers.